a lot. Now at 5, the medical examiner released new details about the deaths of a father and his two young children in Hollywood. The medical examiner confirmed the cause of their death was drowning. However, it's not clear what led to the drownings. The children were just 2 and 5 years old. They were found last Thursday in the family's backyard pool.